I'm sure we all intelligent people, we all listen to the SABC quite often. And there are certain programs which we would like to represent to you today. The first one goes like this. Good evening. This is the South African Broadcasting Corporation. We bring you our weekly program of intellectual comment on subjects you can't understand. Stop level. Tonight we discuss a topic not often dealt with in public, but a topic nonetheless. The subject of the pill. Dr. Marcus.
Well, good evening. There are two types of pill. The pink pill and the blue pill. The pink pill for birth control and the blue pill for uncontrolled birth. Now, to distinguish between the pink pill and the blue pill, or alternatively for use in a darkened room, the pink pill is shaped exactly like a 1 cent piece. And in common with the 1 cent piece, it has a milled edge. Now, to distinguish between the pink pill and a 1 cent piece in a darkened room, the pink pill bears Van Riebeck's portrait on both sides. Now, in polite circles, these pills are referred to as bedroom sweets. They are administered orally, that is, through the mouth, and not through the family doctor. Now, much valuable and interesting research has been undertaken as to the efficacy of the pill. Tests have been carried out both on Asians and on fruit flies. The tests on the fruit flies were 100% successful. But alas, not so the Asians. 45% of the Asians subsequent to use of the pill gave birth to fruit flies. The public is asked to remain calm and not to panic. The next batch of pills will be discreetly coated with DDT. Finally, we would like to give you our assurance that two prominent world bodies have combined to test the pill. They are the United Nations Organization and the World Health Organization. So if you're having trouble with you-know-what, contact you-know-who.